One of the many harness horsemen from the Canadian province of Quebec, Hervé Filion is one of eight brothers who have driven standardbreds.
First racehorse we ever had, that was 9 years old, back in 1949, which my father's responsible for it, and all the family got involved. It was one Sunday affair years back in the 50s, but now, you know, it's an everyday affair. But my whole family's in it, and my family's responsible for it.
During his long and illustrious career, Filion has rewritten the harness racing record book. His career total of nearly 9,000 wins is almost 3,000 ahead of his nearest rival. The horses he has driven have earned over $42 million, another standard that will be hard to surpass.
I race a lot of good horses. It's like anything else in life. If you want to be successful at it, you have to work at it. And you're driving a lot of races, and that's the way you win one. The only race I can win is the one I'm watching. If I'm in the race, I got a shot to win. That's the way I feel about it.
Although Filion's driving records are too numerous to mention, his 12 driving titles, including a record 637 wins in 1974, are marks that may never be eclipsed. This is John Henderson reporting.